An injured hawk wouldn't have lasted long in the eastbound lanes of I-290 in Worcester today, but the bird was in luck. A pair of state troopers assigned to the Holden Barracks responded, calmly guiding the struggling animal over to the median and then using a rain jacket to safely grab it. Troopers Daniel Devine and Christian Palick then turned the hawk over to the environmental police, who brought it to the Tufts Veterinary Clinic, where it is recovering tonight.